Everybody needs some help. Join me and find out why. Hello and welcome to Simon Barry's Vlog. My name is Simon Barry and you are joining me today on another Amy Schmittar Triple S VEDA challenge video. I'm very, very, very near the end. So Amy Schmittar is doing a vlog every day in August challenge. I've done quite a lot of videos already, so today I'm going to talk to you about a completely different subject. Today's subject is everybody needs help. And why do I think everybody needs help? So everybody, I think, gets in a position where they need to ask for help. Everybody gets themselves into a position where they need some support. Some people, and you may be included, are the type of person who may think they can do everything by themselves. And I've certainly been in that position, certainly in a business. So let me tell you a little story. When I started my business, first business, more than 10 years ago now, I believed I could do everything by myself. In fact, I thought I had to, as an entrepreneur, as the person in control of my business, I thought the responsibility of doing everything rested on my very broad shoulders. So I had to learn how to do it. So whether I was good at it or not, to me, it did not matter. So I had to learn how to sell, I had to learn how to market, I had to learn how to manage a product, I had to learn how to manage a project, I had to learn how to do all the finances, I had to learn how to do everything else in between, sweep the floors, make the tea, whatever. I even thought I had to learn how to program. And believe me, some of those things I was absolutely brilliant at. Some of these things, ladies and gentlemen, I was absolutely awful at. Now, how do you think my business went? Now, it went okay. But if I got expert help in, if I admitted to myself that there were areas of myself, certainly from a business perspective, that I was not so good at, and I got the expert help in that I so sorely needed, then I guarantee you my business would go a lot better. Now, having gone through that process, having learned from my mistakes, my second business was much better. I recognised the things I wasn't so good at. I recognised that it was good to look back and think, okay, I now know I can do ABC, but I now need help on D, E and F. So I went out and I sought help on the other areas of the business where other people could add value and bring their good points and their expertise to the fore. So I actually made a better business, and that's the whole point. Everybody, especially in business, especially sometimes in your personal life, needs a bit of help sometimes. So what I've done since then, and since the 10 years since I've had a business, is I've decided to give back. I mentor, and by mentoring I can bring my expertise and some of the mistakes I've made to other people. And I can advise people, and I can help people, and I can support people in terms of what I've done and the journey I've gone. Now, I certainly don't tell people what to do, because as a mentor, certainly telling an entrepreneur what to do is the wrong thing to do. I certainly believe telling people stories about what you've done, giving people advice, giving people your honest opinion is a good thing to do. But the important thing to do when you are a mentor is not to run people's businesses for them, but also give them your breadth of experience and advice and support to help them make sure they don't make the same mistakes you did. But also, crucially, you have to remember what may work for you might not work for me, and vice versa. So that's the important part of mentoring, which I believe a lot of mentors make a mistake of. So who needs help in life? Well, I need help, and you need help. Everybody needs help, and I think we should all get to a point where it's not seen where we have to do everything, we have to become the master of everything, because quite frankly that is impossible. What we have to do is we have to put our hand up, Alexa, and we have to admit that what we're good at, and celebrate and double down and do that in our business, but also recognize the things we might not be so good at, and go and find those people that can actually add value to your business. So A caveat here, ladies and gentlemen, the temptation is to bring in people around your business who you trust, respect, and maybe your friends. Now, ask yourself the question, do these people have the correct skill set that can add to your business? In other words, are they able to bring to the business the skills that you lack or you aren't so good at? So many businesses have failed simply because a group of mates have got together. Maybe their skill sets overlap too much. Maybe there's been crucial pieces missing. And because they're your mates, things may have gone wrong and you might not have told them off. So there is another crucial piece of advice when you do business. So when you're recruiting, when you're looking for people, be that a mentor, an employee, or a co-founder, don't go with them just because you're mates with them. It's not a business where it's a mates club. You have your mates, don't worry about that. Do it so that you're adding the right skills to enable your business to absolutely flourish. So stand up and ask for help. A great resource I use is my local Google campus. Now, oddly enough, people have found me on the local Google campus bulletin board, because believe me, going and seeing people, going and spending time with people, especially if you're looking for a co-founder, looking people in the eye and figuring out what skills they can bring to your business is absolutely crucial. So go and network and go and see if you can find people who can add value to your business, and quite frankly, ask for help if you need it. So ladies and gentlemen, in the vein of asking for help, I'm going to ask for your help. So what I would like you to do is several things. Number one, hit that subscribe button, which is probably here or here. Number two, hit that bell button, because that is extremely important, because every new video that comes out, that bell will give you a nice notification. And number three, please hit that share button, and please share this video if they would do with some support and some advice from what I've said in this video, because I want to make sure people get as enough support and advice as possible, and also crucially, they know when to ask for help. So if you think someone needs help, share this video with them. So that would really, really help me out. So I'm gonna love you and leave you. My name is Simon Berry. I am a serial tech entrepreneur. I mentor, I do social media, I do leadership training, and I help scale your business, whether you're a small business, startup business, an SME, or a blue chip company. If you need my help, you stick around to the end of the video and I will give you details of how to get in touch with me. So as this is a daily vlog in August challenge, and we're not at the end of August, I will do something else tomorrow. Until then, be good, take care, be safe, and see you soon. Bye.